This is one of my favorite exercises. If you're having jumper's knee, you're gonna do a single leg decline squat, and we're using blood flow restriction training to restrict the blood flow going to this leg so we can get that muscle a little bit stronger.